So in this experiment of squashing a can, the concept behind this explanation is atmospheric pressure. So what happens is if we put cold water in the can, just enough to cover the bottom of the can, and then we heat it on a hot plate for about 5 minutes until it starts boiling. So as the water boils, the steam which is produced from the water displaces the air in the can. So once we see that steam is coming out from the can for a minute or so, we take a stopper and then we put it on the mouth of the can in order to prevent air from entering the can. Then from there, we take the can from the heating source and we put it in cold water. So once we put it in cold water, the steam condenses. And as the steam condenses, the pressure inside the can becomes lower than the atmospheric pressure. So the atmospheric pressure squashes the can. So if we are to do this experiment also with smaller cans like cool drink cans, we could use it without using a stopper. So what we do, we could just remove it from the heating source and put it upside down in the cold water so that the surface of the water will act as the stopper on the can to prevent the air from entering. And then the same effect will be observed.